Years ago, I was in scouting. And during scouting, one of the things we did was to learn how to read a compass. You can use a compass to help guide you in the direction you need to go. But the compass can also be a metaphor for the things that guide our lives. What is your compass?